ceremony was completed, he called together his family and friends and saw dedication of the house with all its belongings and occupants to God. The evangelist led this home, although he enjoyed rest and comfort little enough. After his grand triumph in Nashville last year, the people of the city offered him $25,000 to make his home with them. But it was great act of self-denial to declare this magnificent offer. In his great speech before the Georgia State Temple Convention at Atlanta on the 10th of June 1885, speaking of his love and admiration for Georgia, he alluded feelingly to this incident. "I had a great trial not long ago," he said. "I got a four-year on my life, and then my friends in Nashville tended me up a home and offered to stand by me and back me up. It was a great temptation. But I went down here and saw my own mother, Georgia. I never loved her so much, and on my left floor, I said, 'Brother, no, I can't take it. Well, I said, I love you less, but I love Georgia more.' And instead, that was a consecration to his work."